I'm going to Africa.
You're gonna go to Africa.
Wow!
All right, thanks.
You got any homework?
I need help from someone who's never even made it to this grade.
I'm a marketing professor at the university up the street.
The only presentations I do, I'm half drunk.
Being in Africa was like nothing I'd ever seen before. I mean, it was just crazy.
I really can't do this.
But I'm having second thoughts. How can I relate with these people to enjoy reading textbooks?
It's very hard, knowing you can't do anything.